Hi, I'm Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. Let's work with data in arrays. You can add data to an array while it's being created or after it's already created. If you decide to add data after, be mindful of the index so that you don't overwrite any data that you might already have in your array already. If you want to access data in an array, reference the value by its index. This example shows an array that's been created with three values inside of it. The index always starts at 0, so that means the first value will always have an index of 0, and the next value will be an index of 1, and so on and so forth. This example starts with an empty array of a length of 2. Next, we insert a value at index 0. Then, we reference that value at 0. Notice that when we try to reference the value at 1, there's nothing in there and it shows up as undefined because we didn't add any data there yet. The length and index of an array share an interesting relationship. An array can be created with a certain length and have no values added to it yet. This just means the space has been saved for values to be added at some point in the future. The first item in an array always has an index of 0. This means if an array has a length of 1, that first item in the array has an index of 0. The length will always be larger than the index because the index starts at 0. In fact, if you subtract the length by 1, you'll get the index of the last item in an array. This example shows an array with a length of 3. Nothing exists at index 3, so it prints undefined. But the value 5 has an index of 2 and is the last item in the array. So if I subtract 1 from the length, I get 2, which is the index of the last item, which is that value 5. This example creates an empty array with a length of 2. A value is inserted at index 1 and is then printed. It also happens to be the last index of the array. If we subtract this array's length by 1, the index will be 1, which also is the last index of the array. Notice that if we print the value at index 0, there's no value there and it prints undefined. So the space has been saved, just no value exists yet.